when we talk about social housing, for instance, green energy, there may be projects that are not as bankable as they should be, so investors say no. Perhaps we can bring that soft component to the table, have governments take a first loss risk, or actually bringing more investors together, and turn the no to a yes.